must have been at about 40,000 feet when it happened. In an air pocket. Dropped. But we crashed 1,000 miles off course. They're looking for us in the wrong place.
Stranded on an island. No one's coming for us.
This place is different. We all know it. We all feel it.
It's been 6 days, and we're all still waiting. Waiting for someone to come. But what if they don't? We need to start figuring things out. We need to figure out how we're going to survive here.
Thank you.